What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you can't remember your iPhone passcode, the first thing to try is entering any common passcodes that you may have used before. One option is to erase your iPhone using your Apple ID. To do this, make sure your device is connected to the internet and have your Apple ID and password handy. Keep entering your password until the Erase iPhone option appears, then select it. Just be aware that this will erase all data on your phone, including the passcode. Enter the password for your Apple ID. The process of erasing your iPhone will begin, and once completed, the Hello screen will appear. You can then add your iPhone as a new device. If you can't remember your Apple ID, don't panic. TenorShare 4U Key is a software that can help you reset your passcode and regain access to your device. Here's how to use it. First, download and install TenorShare 4U Key on your computer. Connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Launch 4U Key and click Start to begin the process. Download the firmware package for your device by clicking Download in the software. Once the firmware package is downloaded, click Start to remove to begin unlocking your device. Wait for the process to complete, which may take a few minutes. 4U Key offers a user-friendly interface that makes it easy for anyone to use, even if you have no technical knowledge. With just a few clicks, you can reset your iPhone passcode in minutes. Whether you have an iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch, 4U Key can help you reset your passcode. Once the process is complete, you will be able to set a new passcode. Thank you for watching, and please remember to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful.